Alright, guys, we're back. Do you want to meet Frank? You don't want Frank to beat you up, do you? You want to start a fight or what? You want. Then you get really smart about it and you get like a pogo punk. Oh no, I'm toast, I'm dead this time. I knew it, man! Damn. Time to go all the way back to my mom's house. Unless you want to be spending some serious coin. Staying at the hotel, you feel me? It's not some serious coin, but it's as much coin I'm saving up for a bracelet, you feel me? You're back. Don't bother yourself with talking now. You look too tired. Mothers understand these things. Eat some steak and scoot up to bed. Yeah, gladly. Just got the shit kicked out of me. It's hard getting your head into it. It was you. You beat up my buddy, didn't you? You better just beat it.
Just beat it. Beat it.
Sorry. Just had to. It was a hamburglar. Spit, saliva, spit. You want some gum? Get your own, twit. When I buy an item that should be equipped, do you bother to actually equip it? I gave a hint to my own enemy. I'm such a rockin' dude. I obviously have total confidence in my own abilities. So are you ready to get it on, Spanky? Yes, I am. Oh, man, that was close! I'm telling you, I get so many close encounters. Man, it's terrible. It's terrible. Like, I have near a heart attack. But 57 experience. Ness's level is now 6. Oh, baby, offense went up by 3. Maximum HP went up by 2. Maximum PP went up by 2. Whew, man. 201 EXP for the next level. Oof. Oof. Hey, kid, do you want to become a member? Come out after you finish EarthBound. Nah, don't be such a snob. We need to get up to level 8 at least. Oh shit. I'm dead. Yep. Oh, 1 HP, son! 1 HP! Rough, guys, I'm telling you. You see Frank right there? That's the guy that we're fighting. But in order to fight him within like 2 hits or something, we gotta learn a move called PK Jewel. Or PK Rock in your guys' case. It's pretty much the main attack. You're back. Don't bother yourself with talking now. You look too tired. Mother's father's day. Let's eat some steak and screw it. Gladly. This time I didn't get my ass handed to me. Hopefully this is the last time that I'll have to come up here. I include all this in the playthrough because, you know. I'm level grinding in a playthrough because that's how I have to do things, you know what I mean? Playthrough, you have to include everything, except when I get the Sword of Kings. God, I hate these snakes, man! Get out of- okay, good. I gained 1 EXP. Alright guys, we'll resume this in the next video. It was nice playing with you guys, and we will play on in the next video. See you guys, thanks for watching.